As an artist, you can let your fantasy go. Great art usually is very impractical.
It was really a mission I was on, and it was just about the only thing I thought about, doing art.
I turned a finished photograph almost back into a scribble again.
I wanted to enter this virtual world with an ordinary person's perspective to see what was happening out there.